Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corn cob pipe and a bubble nose, and his eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children said he could laugh and play just the same as you. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, "Let's run and we'll have some fun." And before I melt away, down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, "Catch me if you can."